Hi guys, this is Divya from Adira Travels and I am so happy to see your smiling faces today. In this video, we're going to share some information regarding the top 10 hotels in Gangtok along with the pricing and hotel reviews. The prices are not in order, so make sure that you watch the video till the end to help us find you the best hotel. And to make it easier for you, we have attached the various links of different hotels in our description below. So make sure that you check them out for a direct booking. And now, without any further detail, let's start with our first hotel.
First up, we have the Mayfair Spa Resort and Casino. This is one of the top best hotels in Gangtok. Now, the best part about this resort is that it has an in-house spa called the Pavonia Spa. It is also the only resort in Gangtok which has a casino. You can also enjoy the relaxing environment along with the modern luxuries. Now, this resort is priced at 7,700 per night. The next up on the list is the Orange Villa Resort. The best part about this resort is that it has the most popular discotheque in the whole of Sikkim. Their in-house restaurant also offers a wide range of international and local food. The suite rooms have a private balcony where you can enjoy the stunning river views. The Chumbi Mountain Retreat and Spa is next up on our list. This retreat has the most beautiful views that would make you want to stay in-house. The hotel welcomes their guests, offering them refreshing organic tea. How nice is that? Retreat also has an in-house movie theater called the Lido, as well as an in-house spa. The hotel also provides car rental services for sightseeing. Now, this resort is priced at 10,500 onwards. We have attached a link in our description below. We have the Ergin Noerkil Resort next up on our list. This is also known as the House of Jewels. It is one of the most classy and vintage resort in the whole of Gangtok. For those of you visiting Gangtok for your honeymoon, this is one of the places we definitely recommend. The resort also has an in-house spa and salon. They welcome their guests by offering them cherry liquor and a silken scarf. The resort provides you a 24-hour assistance by the front desk. The resort is priced at about 6,700 rupees onwards, and we have attached the link in our description below. We have the Cosmos Hotel next up on our list. This is located just 50 meters away from the main city area. The hotel provides you with a city view or a mountain view depending upon your choice. This hotel is ideal for families who want a luxury stay and also be in the center of the city. The hotel is priced at 3,300 onwards. We have attached the link in the description below. Next up on the list is the Mandarin Village Resort. Now, this resort is situated in Kaluk. Kaluk is a small village in the west of Sikkim. The resort is about 300 meters from the small Kaluk Bazaar. This resort is surrounded by lush green gardens, beautiful hills. It also gives you the traditional village lifestyle vibes. For someone who loves nature, this is definitely your place to be. The resort is priced at 2244 onwards. We have attached the link in our description below. We have the Maplewood Resort and Spa next up on the list. Now, this resort is slightly far away from the main area, so to be honest, there's not much to do around. But for those of you looking out for a secluded place and away from the busy city life, this is your place to be. The resort is surrounded by mountains and it also has a garden terrace where you can enjoy the stunning views. The rooms in this resort are extremely spacious with modern facilities. The resort is priced at about 4,500 onwards. We have attached the link in our description below. We have the Martam Village Resort next up on the list. This is one of the best cottages in Gangtok. For those of you who are on a budget, this resort is super budget friendly. Every cottage in this resort has a traditional touch to it. For those of you looking out to try their local drink called Chang, it is also served in their in-house bar. This resort also has a children's playground. This is priced at 3795 onwards. The next up is we have the Summit Norling Resort and Spa. This is one of the places where you want to let go of your worries and just relax. It has a very relaxing and calm environment. This resort offers an in-house spa and also a multi-cuisine restaurant where you can try out their local and international food. For those of you looking out for luxury, this is definitely one place you cannot miss out on. The resort is priced at about 2,034 onwards. The The next up on the list is the Welcome Heritage Denzong Regency. Now this is one of the best 5 stars in the whole of Gangtok, which provides great service 24/7. It is very close to the center, so it is a great base for those of you who want to explore this vibrant city. You can enjoy the extremely beautiful views along with authentic Sikkimese in-house dining. Now this resort is priced at 9,911 rupees only.
This is Divya from Madeira Travel signing off. Hope you have a safe and pleasant journey. Bye bye.